I was asked by one of the youngsters that, you know, you say it's a test. How is it a test? I said, because we know we are tested. That's why everything goes wrong, one after the other. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives you in the middle things that will make you, number one, forget a lot of what you had gone through in the past. If I were to ask you today, how many difficulties have you had 20 years ago? For those who are a little bit older, I think many of us would not be able to remember a lot of the difficulties in detail. Some might remember a little bit, but we won't. Allah gives us good days that wipe out the memory, the bad memory of the bad days. But while we're in the tough days, it seems like, oh, you know what, we're going through a lot of difficulty and issue. I remember in the same masjid asking a question. Take a look at where you're standing and sitting today. Your clothing, your motor vehicle, or vehicles, your house, your finances. And where were you 20 years ago, 15 years ago? Without exception, every one of us, where were you 30 years ago? Where are you now? Have we not become relatively far greater and higher than we were 30 years ago, 40 perhaps, a little bit more, a little bit less? But we are complaining today much more than we did when we did not have anything. Today we have more. It's just Allah's promise that has become manifest to us. And Allah, having made mention of our nature as human beings, being so truthful, as meaning Allah being truthful in His words about us, that nothing will fill the stomach of man. You put in it one valley of gold, he wants another. You put in a second, he'll be complaining because he can't reach the third. That's Allah telling us that this is what man's nature is. Then Allah says the only time his mouth will be filled is with dust, with soil. You know, when he's buried, everything is okay. But to that juncture, to that point, man thinks, no, you know, he can do better than what he is doing. Yes, we could do better, but don't compromise your relationship with Allah.